Hi, I'm Lloyd Larson, and I have teamed up with a couple of friends and collaborators, colleagues of mine, to create and to develop a cantata we call Behold the Lamb. It's a collaborative project between a couple of friends and colleagues of mine, Jay Rouse and Molly Ijames and myself. And it really focuses on three aspects of the Lamb theme that we find in Scripture. The Passover Lamb, Jesus as the sacrificial Lamb, and then Jesus the resurrected or living Lamb. Worthy as a lamb that was slain is one of the prominent themes that you see throughout the cantata. The cantata is a piece that can be done in its entirety as a part of your Lenten or Holy Week worship experiences and planning, or it can be actually used over a period of multiple weeks if you choose to do a project that way as a part of your Lenten worship planning and preparation. Hope you will explore and consider Behold the Lamb as you think about your programming for the Lenten season. I think you will find it a worthy consideration and addition to your worship planning for your choir and for your church.